wait, hold on. What do twins do? This is like this falling back thing. I can't do that much. I'm going to try one day. Mark Lovelier, TigerFitness.com, represent with a protein shake. From Chris on YouTube. Can you make a video on why pre-workouts don't work for some people? I've tried C4, launched at 4350, and White Flood. They have no effect, and I use more than the recommended serving size. Two things can be happening. One is you haven't taken any time off stimulants in a while, and you just don't feel them. Think about the dude who goes to Starbucks four times a day and gets a venti, which has 750 motherfucking milligrams of caffeine. Which I think people think I'm on, but I really don't take that much stimulants anymore. Take maybe a pre-workout before training and some drop factor in the morning. That's it. Here's the thing. C4 is pretty benign. It's a pretty not weak. It's not a super strong stimulant. Launch 4350, not the strongest. They have that fierce domination. It's pretty badass. White Flood, again, not a stim heavy. What I would recommend is you take 4 to 7 days off. Let that caffeine addiction get about you. You feed it for the fiend. Caffeine, that is. Now, here's what I recommend you do. If you want something you feel, try something like Craze. What else is going on? Oh, dude, 1MR, the new 1MR kind of gets me going, and EXT Go. Those have been the three strongest I've had so far that are currently available for sale. Jack 3D Micro might be something you want to try as well. That's brand new on the market. But, dude, between Craze, EXT Go, and 1MR, those are pretty strong, but first I'd recommend take some time off, dude. And also, people are different. For example, my family, we're genetically immune to drugs, to painkillers. Which is why my mother woke up 4 times during open back surgery. Myself, to have knee surgery, they had to put me under with 3 times the dose. I was high for 3 straight weeks, okay? When I had my ass surgery, long story, they couldn't even numb me. They just had to go in, and when you feel someone up in your asshole and you don't want them there, you know, it's not like my wife was sticking a pinky up there for fun. It wasn't fun. It put you that way. I broke the hospital bed. That's a different story, different day. Anyway, so I recommend you try those. But first of all, you know, resensitize yourself, brother. Take 4 days off. Take a couple naps. You'll be good to go. Mark Lobliner, TigerFitness.com. Peace out.